morning in September, it's like a perfect kind of weather. It's like a Scandinavian summer for me, which I love. But I left the house a little bit too late and now it's hot already, but it's not the hottest. So I found some shade. It's an absolutely beautiful place. And I'm pretty much alone, apart from a lady feeding cats and some tourists. Once I was on this beach with a friend and she shared a quote with me that went a little something like, if you are feeling alone or not loved, become aware that you're always held by spirit. You're held by your clothes, by gravity, by the ground you walk on. And I especially felt that when I was in the sea. I felt that I could give to the water whatever I was carrying and the water would lift off of me anything that I just couldn't bear anymore. So the water became my healer and my inspiration. And going to the beach was like an act of love and prayer. So I guess I'm cutting my hair. I hope I'll feel lighter, I feel fresher. A lot of my hair is quite damaged. Like from up here, I would assume like all this. And it's really not agreeing with the hard water that we have here. So I think it's gonna do it some good. Alright, I messed up already. I'm very happy about doing this. Okay, let's try to... It does feel good though. Not just the way that it's cut, but like to cut it off, it feels...